Let's get up off me.
We'll be out of here before anyone can stop us.
Stories, you know. Sent three home in an ambulance. The rest in body bags.
No wonder the cops want them dead.
Hey, you ever seen them?
Yeah, Gotham Zoo. With all the other flies.
Get out.
It's over.
I wouldn't be so sure.
Go to all that trouble for this.
Shit.
Throw this straight up.
God damn it!
Struggle or you'll fall.
No, but that's what you crave. The struggle.
I know men like you. My bad.
Step out of the shadows and be Bruce Wayne tonight.
Oh, that's a much harder fight.
Don't let tombstones be your family legacy.
Time to save the city.
Ourselves.
Especially for the homeless.
Together, we will change Gotham. Mr. Wayne, thank you for opening your house to us. I know this is the biggest mansion in Gotham, but I don't think you got lost on your way here.
Where were you? I know you prefer the Ruby billionaire angle. So the sooner we make nice to the donors, the sooner everyone will leave you alone.
Just wanted to make an entrance.
Congratulations, you almost missed it. You are a pillar of this city and my campaign. I need you here, tuxedo and shaking hands. No one came here tonight to see me. I want to see the Bruce Wayne, am I right?
Well, I can see him just
fine. It shouldn't be painful. It's not a kidney stone. It's only a little FaceTime with potential donors. Your face is a group with a mouth that's saying, support Harvey Dent. With grease, there the wheels. Rolling in enough cash and votes to help make Gotham a place for families again.
I'll do anything for Gotham. It's my home.
It's our home. This will help you too, Bruce. Once I've turned the city around as mayor, you'll be a hero for funding my campaign.
But now all I need is a decent slogan.
Terrible at those. I always make you sound like a used car salesman.
Alright, how about, put a dent in crime.
You? I bet. I'm gonna use that. Bruce, I meant what I said. Together, you and me, we change Gotham. A city free from crime. Where children can play in the streets.
That's what I want too, but you know how rough it is.
We have to shake things up to make better.
Well, we can start with a few hands, Come on. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises, and her
husband voted for Mayor Hill last time. I'll admit it, Mr. Wayne. I don't know Mr. Dent from a pothole on Main Street, but I trust your family. You believe in Dent, we believe in you. After all, whoever you support is a reflection on you.
And we trust someone like you to lead this city to greatness.
Well, thank you. But we're all here tonight because we want to make a difference. That's what it's going to take. Every single one of us. Not just me, not just Mr. Dent. Everyone.
Right, right. Of course.
Old families like ours should flock together, you know. Like birds.
You're preaching, dear.
No, it's true. The Waynes and Zellerbox are reminders of the golden age of Gotham.
This city's luster faded years ago, Mr. Dent. Look at Gotham now. Murder in the streets, corruption in City Hall. That Cape Bat Freak dealing out vigilante justice like it's the wild goddamn West.
Oh, wow. Regarding the Golden Age, since you're getting cranky indoors, there's always hope.
Forgive me for being blunt. One man can't save the city. And it's a dangerous mentality to think so. That's how you get creeps like this Batman.
Well, I have to say I side with your wife on this, Mr. Zellerbach. Even a spark of hope could light.
Oh, an idealist with a bank account. He'll be broke before election day.
And I know Bruce would gladly spend every penny he has to fix this city. I don't doubt that for a moment. But don't worry, though. I am not doing this alone. With Bruce's help, we're replacing the dangerously unsecure Arkham Asylum, a state-of-the-art mental health facility to help Gotham's most at-risk individuals. We'll be dedicated to Thomas and Martha Wayne. Hopes that their fate will never be repeated.
After all your parents did for this, to be killed in a botched robbery in some alleyway, it was terrible, truly terrible.
A tragedy like that at such a young age must have been crippling.
If only that deranged man had gotten the right treatment, maybe. Well, I don't like to think about babies. And I'm sure you don't either.
Yes, well, that was a long time ago. I've moved on.
Of course. Of course. Together, we'll help the whole city.
strictly on paper. We can talk, but nothing gets written down.
I'm okay with that. I was just hoping to see what makes Bruce Wayne tick. This is quite the social event, Mr. Wayne.
Come on now, so formal. Call me Bruce.
Well, Bruce, you've been going around pleasing everyone tonight. But how are you doing? You should enjoy your own party before all the champagne runs out.
Everyone loves the host. You're king for a day.
Just a day? I would have guessed Bruce Wayne has that feeling year-round.
Yeah, well, I take nights and weekends off.
Mr. Wayne, you've got something on your collar. Is that blood? Yeah. It looks like...
No, this? No, it's nothing. Just, cut myself shaving. What? Butler didn't help you this time? Are you kidding? Kidding?
Another guest has arrived.
I'm sure they'll find the bar.
You may want to greet this one personally, sir.
Carmine Falcone? Is the death campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime?
Falcone's never been convicted of anything except being a businessman who loves the city. Excuse us, Miss Bell.
Business to you,
the one that controls enough folks to get me in the city. This is the necessary evil of politics, Bruce. It's in the service of a better God for all of us. At least hear him out before you kick him out. Falcone requested to speak with you directly.
Not this hard.
I'm trusting you. Thank you, Bruce. Seriously. You know I have to pull every string I can to get elected.
Yeah, we'll just make sure this one doesn't hit.
Word of warning, Bruce. Play nice.
You know, I've been in the market for a new house. Decent walk-up, sky-high ceilings, plenty of room for my cars. I think I'll take it. Though the decor offends my eyes. Man, all flash, no class.
My family.
Everything's for sale, Mr. Wayne. And everyone. Just need to find the right currency. Come on, Falcone. Thank you for welcoming me in your home. You're a respectable man.
Bruce Wayne.
I know who you are. The guy who's gonna sell me his house.
I don't know if I can it move it along. I feel like I'm throwing. Make it nice. Make it nice.
Like most people I've met, Harvey actually has integrity. He's trying to make Gotham a better place.
So am I. So are you. And we all carry the city on our broken backs. Might lighten the load if we do so together. I ain't gonna chinwag about politics this way. I got enough of that as is. So, let's talk relations.
relationship. Chop this for me. Be a power. I can get Harvey the mess. Or I can pull it out from under. Whatever happens to be a gracious host. Okay, imagine. Butler's advice. Oh, and I'm no longer interested in buying the house.
Yeah, come out here.
The owner's a prick. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
You just a little tail up out here.
Now you can eat me.
You hungry, man?
Who y'all had me cut, man?
The honey cut. Stop.
Stop. Quick, girl.
I'm not getting out there. I just do this.
It's me.
Who does this? Who do this? I do this. One, my puppy, Moreover, Blue Oliver, and Moreover, and when it fell off,
listen, put it down.
This is boring.
Leave it alone.
So what is that? My jacket.
Okay, get from there.
What is that? Huh?
That
He wasn't in the dog, was he?
Mm-mm.
Look, Pepe, look. Look. Pepe, guess what?
What?
You got your parts in a boys' room.
My what?
You got your parts in a boys' room. And you got it in there.
Wait, man,
I
have 7 bedrooms
to a kid. Left foot up. When I come back, I'll be here. What is that? That for you? That's yours. Huh?
Yeah.
Open it then.
Did you find out
what okay. You just open it. What you got? Pop it in the closet for?
Hey, push that
back. I moved it up so I won't knock the shoes down.
Did you make the bed in? Or you just spread it? Come on, girl.
No. I ain't here with Christian.
Oh, Christian.
Don't turn your light off. Wrong one. Wrong sound. I'm coming back up.
Lesson, get up. Where are you?
Could be set for the bar.
money up off the floor.
No.
Sorry, mate. This reunion got a lot more green than I planned. Things are going to be on the upswing soon, though. Revolution is knocking on Gotham. And I'm here to bed. Which brings me to you, Chris. See, you throw a rock in any direction, you break a window, you're way in your price zone. As the witch is powerful. Seeing you, Bruce, but I got some locks to play. Cheers.
Ever since it opened its doors, Arkham has been a breeding ground for the criminally insane. Its methods for rehabilitation, crude. Its security, lack. Worse still, those who do get out, or God forbid, escape, are even more dangerous than before they went in. Arkham Asylum is a cancer on Gotham. But today, a sizable contribution from this man here, we break ground on a state-of-the-art mental health care facility, one that will improve the well-being of Gotham and its citizens for years to come. Mr. Wayne has a few words he'd like to say. Bruce?
My parents loved Gotham. They invested their blood, sweat, and tears in this city. You know, when I was 9 years old, my parents took me to see a movie about a hero in a mask. But the hero stood up to oppression and defended the people from injustice, no matter the cost. That night, my parents paid the ultimate cost to defending me from a man. He needed the kind of help this new facility will provide. This facility and our next mayor, we can put a dent in crime.
Today, on the anniversary of that fateful night, we dedicate this facility to Thomas and Martha Wayne and usher in a new era of healing for God.
I'm sure you all have plenty of questions about the new hospital, so let's open it up. You first, Miss Bell.
Thank you. With the opening of this new hospital, what does this mean for Arkham Asylum? What happens to the old building?
I say we leave the asylum standing as a reminder that we can do better. This time, we won't fail those who need us most.
All right, who's up next?
I don't make friends with gangsters. He was an unwelcome guest. That's all. Next question, please.
Please keep your questions on top. I heard about the hospital, remember?
But Mr. Wayne, this morning the Globe received evidence of an offshore bank account managed by Carmine Falcone and your father, Thomas Wayne.
What exactly are you implying?
Transactions connected to organized crime, going back years, and continuing to this day. The paper trail ties your family directly to the mob. Care to comment?
I don't comment on rumors. Why don't we just stick to real journalism?
Mr. Wayne, is all your money dirty?
Is the Wayne family legacy worth our lives?
Did you know about this, Bruce?
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Who the allegations to be true?
What are you telling us?
That the mob signed Wayne Enterprises paychecks?
This press conference is over.
Mr. Wayne!
How long has your family been dealing with Falcone?
Who the allegations to be true?
Did you know about this, Bruce? What are you telling us?
I'm sorry about this, Bruce. I don't know where the hell it's coming from. It controls my territory. We'll talk later.
Everyone, please, settle down. I'll be fielding your questions from here on out. Please, let's try to keep this civilized.
Bruce, I've been trying to reach you. The police are inside the manor.
Should we be a corny sense?
Hey, careful.
says to you.
This is Warren. It's not personal. I had the boys turn the lights off, keep a low profile.
I understand. Just doing your job.
Trying to? It's hard to be a cop in this city. Three battles uphill in the rain with skates on.
Alfred, keep an eye. Make sure they only take what they have to.
Of course.
I meant what I said about not personal. We only want files related to Wayne Enterprises. Warren covers your place, pardon me, places of residence, and any company you want. Your holdings are extensive.
And what do you expect to find?
It's for our analysts back at the precinct to figure out. I can't comment. It's a valid warrant. I got a sir. Mayor Hill signed up on this himself. As long as he's mayor, he calls the shots.
Okay, so you just do whatever the mayor says.
Hill and I, we have a vested interest in keeping things in the profession. Regardless. Doesn't mean I like the words whistling through his windpipes. I don't know how your neck ended up on Mayor Hill's shopping block, but here we are.
Hill knows if I go down, Harvey's campaign goes down too.
Shame. Mr. Dent's the only DA I ever trusted to make a conviction stick. The mayor, I think he can finally turn things around for us. For all our sakes, but you've got nothing to hide.
Bruce? I didn't need to interrupt, but...
It's not a problem, really.
Bruce. First mayor's office, now Wayne Manor. Gotham continues its streak of brilliance.
Really going for the record, huh?
Listen, Bruce. A scandal surrounding a beloved family like yours captures the public's attention. I can help you get the right kind of attention. Through my connections at the Gazette, I have all kinds of access. I can dig up whatever you need to fight this.
What's your name?
Not all reporters just want headline. Some of us are old-fashioned. I still want the truth. The Gazette received this supposed evidence like every other media outlet. And it's all hearsay. Flimsy sources. There isn't a thread of hard proof.
Still, allegations like this that magically appear. Someone is going after my family, after me.
Obviously, the sender didn't identify themselves. No idea who it could be. I mean, no one's even done their due diligence on this yet. The press saw the fumble and grabbed the ball and ran.
Our first guess, nosy reporters.
The public's fascinated with you, Mr. Wayne. A scandal like this? It's a reporter's dream. Tonight, this scandal will be broadcast to every screen in Gotham. Everyone will be talking about it.
This isn't my first pass through. I know the damage.
Then go on the record. Right here, right now, and stop. You need to get out of this. Your side is what matters, not wild speculation.
On the record.
Whenever you're ready.
The Wayne family has always been a cornerstone of Gotham. We've never had, and never will have, connections to organized crime.
That's exactly what the people of Gotham need to hear.
done nothing but support God, even in its darkest days.
Holiness, the anniversary of your
death is not a coincidence. Parties to the district at the time, you should have told me this was coming. Then find out why you didn't.
Come in here. You hear me? Stay out of here. Bring your butt here.
What? What else is going on? Wait, does this have to do with what the reporters were talking about this morning? The press conference turned into a bloodbath.
Stay out of here. It ain't me, you know why.
You authorized this? Yeah. And the cops raided my house, taking everything related to me. Computers, hard drives, files, son of a bitch. You're the goddamn DA. I didn't know about this. I swear. You're totally blindsided.
This is Selena.
I hope I'm not a
I'm Bruce Wayne.
So you are?
Pleasure to meet you.
God. It's a strong grip you've got there. Don't worry. I'm not a fall.
Oh, sorry.
Selena's new to the house. I've been showing her around Gotham, introducing her.
You're an excellent tour guide.
Well, if I lose the election, I guess I can drive one of those double-decker tour buses around town.
So, Miss Kyle, what brings you to Gotham?
Business.
Let's just hope she stays after what happened last night.
Come right in there.
I was mad.
Sensitive.
I don't know how I'm going to explain this to my client. And things like this happen. explains a lot, actually. How you can afford the fancy armor, the toys. Wouldn't Harvey be surprised? Not to mention, everyone in this cafe.
You gonna play nice this time?
Well, it depends on you. Don't worry. I'm not gonna expose you. Yet. I'm curious about something now. I do what I do for money, but you? Most money. What's your excuse? I have to. But you?
Someone has to be a good guy.
I suppose you think that makes me a bad girl.
Well, aren't you?
You have something that belongs to me. I want it back. This is awkward for me.
As I recall, you took something from me, too. Hope you're getting some use out of that grappling hook.
I'm more interested in how I can use. These people I'm looking for, they don't screw around. If I fail to deliver that drive, it's going to cost a lot more money.
It's like you made your bed.
No, we made this bed. And I'm not going to lie in it alone. You owe me. If they don't get what they want, there will be consequences. I don't like consequences. Just give me back the drive, and I'll be on my way.
Yeah, I'd rather not.
Listen, I don't have a lot of time. My employer is expecting me to drop it off.
Where?
Just give it back.
The address, now.
No, give me the drive.
You are really stuck.
I'm just a deep man.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out. Gordon, Eastside Docks, Warehouse 133.
canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Canisters were still here. Canisters of what? Sensors say it's incendiary. Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned.
Blood. Broken nails. Bits of human flesh. lost to the grid. Possibly due to this psychoactive nerve agent. The cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. It was put down. Same sniper, same type of bullet. Looks like Valhalla's man got the blue one. He's saved. No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there, and would have contaminated himself with a phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Come get this penny up off this floating here. Come pick your purse up.
Thank you.
the notes?
his web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down. I haven't tried.
I gotta use the bathroom. You show me when I get out of the bathroom.
I gotta go. You came straight from a crime scene.
Okay. You pay me about 4 bit money.
I tell you I would.
What, girl?
Let me show you something.
Show it to me.
No, let me show you.
I'm just gonna run your daddy up here, girl. What is this?
Now, here with these gears, it's just like putting the box together. answers now.
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
Oh man, I just get it tomorrow, man.
What do you want?
Chips.
What chips?
These chips for my mom for an hour to eat.
Outbreak!
getting on my nerves. You're in my ass.
When your parents
I'm not playing with you like that.
Leave
that stuff alone. You're too much trouble.
I would never betray them.
Who a different one come pick you and take you to work with? My granny and I are here. This should be a
special. Your parents were good people, Bruce. No matter what that thought about Pony told you. Then swear to me, there's no truth to it.
The evidence you brought me on Falcone held up.
Batman's beating up monsters too.
Then the lady over there.